Hi, my name's Mariah, and I head up design for Walk Whole America. While I'm home socially distancing myself and definitely wearing a more casual wardrobe myself, I thought maybe I could share some fit tips for you for what bras to wear under your casual clothes when you still want some support, but you definitely want something that's super comfortable. I don't know about you, but I've got two kids home and I'm trying to balance making sure that they have their meals and do their studies and still design product for our next season. So we definitely need things that are flexible. One of the styles that I love is our Be Smooth bralette because this is so flexible. If you look at the band, it's super stretchy and really soft. There's no elastic, there's no hook and eye. It's just one piece. It pulls on. It's super simple, but it's better than a sport bra. A lot of people will just think, oh, well, it looks kind of like a sport bra. Just pull it on and wear it all day. But it's not. You know, sport bra, after you wear it for a little while, of course, you need it tighter on the bottom to give the support while you're exercising. But after, you want something that you can breathe, that your abdomen can go in and out, and you kind of slouch on the couch, and you want something that kind of moves with you. And that's where this becomes so cool. We have it in a variety of colors. I only have two at home, but you could check out our website and it shows the variety there. It's really this style is really great for someone who's an A, a B, or a C cup. And we offer it from a 32 band all the way up to a 44 band. So there's a nice broad size range, but it's really for like the smaller busted customer versus the second style we have, which is our Flawless Comfort Bra, and this is really designed and developed with a fuller busted customer in mind. So this is really for someone who's a D, double D, even a triple D, all the way up to a 42 band, starting at a 32, going to a 42. And it is so comfortable and so supportive. So this really, you know, a lot of people don't think, they can't imagine that a bra can do this, but we do a lot of product engineering at Walk Whole that I'm very proud of, my team and their ideas and what they come up with, so that we could give the same solution to the fuller busted customer who wants that soft and comfortable and like that downtime experience, but in a style that'll support her. So this one, right now I'm showing you the inside of the bra. What you see here is that it's one piece of thin stretch foam, which means you have modesty, so nothing shows through. You have a foam, the foam continues up into the strap platform, so it sits over your shoulder, and that cushions the weight of your bust over the course of the day. I'm gonna turn it the right side in. There we go. And then you'll see that, like the other style, there's no hook and eye on this, and there's no hardware. So, really nice, soft, stretchy, comfortable, flexible feel. I will tell you a fit tip on this is you want to step into it. Sometimes it's a little harder to get in over your head because we want to make sure that the bottom band is firm. It's not firm and hard, but it kind of has to hold underneath in order to give a nice shape. So here, I suggest that you step into it. And we also have this in a variety of colors as well. You can see here, three of them. But we have many more on our website. This is our Flawless Comfort and our Be Smooth, two of my favorite comfort bras.